procedure, we'll call it that, that we're going to have done tomorrow, and we just praise God for it, and we lift up all healing to the Lord. We lift up and we receive all healing from the Lord. And we just want to share with you this morning just a moment to say, I was created just for this. You ought to look at your neighbor and say, I was created just for this. Ah, Pastor, but I'm in a battle this morning. I was created just for this. Hallelujah. Glory. It doesn't matter what it looked like. It doesn't matter what it feels like. I was created for the victory this morning. I was created to allow the Spirit of the Lord to use me this morning. I was created to preach the unadulterated word of the living God. I was created to worship God. I was created to usher in his glory. I was created.
I like it.
And let me tell you, you can't worry about the ones that's not willing to walk.
Come on here.
Hallelujah.
Come on
here. In their destiny.
Come on here.
They got to catch up.
Yes.
If they can't keep up. Somebody say amen.
Yeah.